Kia ora, welcome back to the cafe. There's a good reason why I'm wearing this mask and a good reason why I'm talking like this. It is from the stunning performance Leilani, which introduces 8 Kiwi stereotypes to the stage with the help of some great masks brew, as well as some great performances. Now we have with us director Pedro Ilgenfritz, as well as the actors and the creators Natasha, Arasa and Amy. Thank you all so much for being here. There was a reason why I was talking like that, and we'll tell you why very soon, and we'll explain the masks. But first, let's take a short look at this.
Leilani is lost on the streets of Auckland, hungry and alone. But she retains the joy, the pureness of action that I remember from Siva. And she finds family on the street.
Wow.
So that looks fantastic, and we've got the whole team here. This is it. Congratulations, guys. Really looking forward to actually seeing a bit more of this unfold, and I want to learn more about the actual show and how it came together. But first, the masks, what do they represent? They're different types of New Zealanders?
Yes, our work started because we worked Commedia dell'arte, which is 15th, 16th century Italian theatre style.
Wow, right. That's leather, isn't it?
This is leather. Beautiful. And each character of Commedia dell'arte represents a social type. So these characters existed at that time. So Pulcinella is a character from Napoli, and he's mischievous and he's very playful. But Pulcinella has absolutely nothing to do with our times, New Zealand, Auckland,
yes.
21st century. So what we've done, we start thinking, what would be a set of masks and characters that represent the types that we see, for example, when we walk down Queen Street?
Right.
So we created these guys here.
So what's that one?
This is originally a South Island farmer.
Ah, yeah, okay. Yeah.
Like cool. Those guys from the mainland,
yep.
Cheese ads.
Yeah, yeah, nice.
You made these masks yourself as well?
Yeah, the company made those masks with Kate Lang. She is the props maker of Xena and Hercules. So she brought her expertise, and we knew what we wanted, so we worked together.
And Natasha, do you want to explain the other one in front of you?
Yes, this one is Tim. He's kind of a Westie guy over there. And he's quite awkward. He's a very awkward white chap who means really well but gets himself into scrapes.
Right.
So through the whole show, you're all wearing one mask, or do you change masks?
I'm wearing four.
I'm wearing one mask,
yeah. Leilani. Yeah. Four as well, yeah.
And could you two both just go through the masks that you've got in front of you, explain which stereotype they are showing?
Cool, so I've got Leilani, and Leilani was originally a Samoan character. That's how they designed her face. And so I'm also Samoan, I'm half Samoan, and so I play her with little aspects of myself as well. Yeah.
Cool. Yeah. And Amy, what's in front of you?
Oh, well, I have Pai here, and she's the type of person you'd find on the streets, say K Road or somewhere like that. And Junior.
This is the one that Mike's been wearing.
Yes, yeah. This is the one that Mike was wearing before, and he's kind of like that Māori dude that you come across.
The bro.
The nice one. Yeah.
So the show, when you're doing the show, you've got the masks on. Do you find, you're speaking as well, though? Obviously, that's why they're half masks,
yes.
I take it. Do you find yourself really getting into character as soon as that mask goes on?
Yeah. Yeah.
Do you want to sit?
Yes, I do.
Yeah. Okay, cool.
Okay,
yeah,
which one do you guys want to go first? Shall we show Tim?
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Tim?
Yes.
Okay.
Because Natasha looks like a total Tim.
So the technique of the mask is the actor, the face down and put the mask, and once the face is up, it's on.
Boom. Okay. Right. Yes.
Oh, wow.
Hello, Tim.
Hello.
Actually, that's quite scary, isn't it?
Hi.
They think you're scary, Tim.
Me?
Yes.
Oh, I think this is a bit scary.
That's brilliant, isn't
it?
Yeah.
Oh, thank you.
And look, the story is very modern too. I mean, how did you all come up with it? Was it a collective thing? I mean, because you're talking, it's homelessness, it's people on the streets at the moment, that's a hot topic.
Yeah.
So is it, how long ago did you create this?
Took us a year and a half.
Wow, okay.
And we went through many drafts, and because the characters were created before the story. So we had to think which story those characters will tell.
Well, I tell you what, I'm fascinated by the characters. So, Amy, I want you to put on a mask and want you to do something for us
it's
as
really
well.
Really quickly, Junior on?
Yeah,
put Junior
go,
on.
Show us your Junior.
Hey, bro.
Hey, Judah.
Oh, Mike. How you doing?
I'm good. I'm good.
Oh, that's fantastic.
Yeah, what's the program?
It's awesome. Hey, guys,
yeah,
thank you so much
fun.
For coming. It looks like
awesome.
A tremendous show. And all the best for your production. Leilani Runs is part of Auckland's Q Theatre's Matchbox season from Thursday the 4th of August through until Saturday the 13th. Tickets are on sale right now.